We're on chapter 3, Resident Evil 4. Pew! Blast your ass.
Welcome! Got some rare things up. What are you
buying? I already went through this, but I'm gonna see if there's anything else I need. I don't really know. I don't think it's really worth getting the mines right now. Or the mine thrower I don't think is worth getting right now. I mean, it'll be helpful when it comes to the one guys, but we'll
what are you buying
later? Kind of running out of money.
Is that all? Thank you. 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 What are you buying?
Might as well just
come back.
Upgrade it all now so we can kick some ass. Alright. Treasure map. Nothing over here yet. Let's go. Ashley. Get the hell out of my way. Now this part, I either do really good or I have a lot of problems.
Wait.
Depends on how fast you go through this. Take your time, you're fine. There's a lot of guys you gotta take out.
Go ahead, go ahead.
These guys crack me up.
Go ahead.
Like, I wanna know what these guys are saying. I hear you. Oh! I missed. Shit. Now I wonder. Is there a way to change the sensitivity? I don't think there was. Oh, here he comes. Oops. Not the best of the set. But we're gonna get there. So take this guy. Ah, shit. Yeah, let's start doing this bullshit. I hate this part because of that. Yeah. Those bastards. That's the kind of shit I'm talking about. That's what makes this part difficult. Sons of bitches.
Wait.
Shit.
God.
I feel like the sensitivity is just really stiff. There's no way to like snipe those guys. That's what it sucks. Oh, hell. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How did that not hit me? Woo-wee! Oh, I killed him. Damn it. Press the map. Oh, shit. What? Oh, my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. I did not know that they were gonna be right there. Good lord. Let's go, you big baby. I need to get through this game so I can beat the Project Ada and get that stupid suit that'll keep her from getting kidnapped. Damn. Trying to get headshots on these guys. Just...
Wait!
Run, run, run! What? Oh my gosh, what is happening? I'm getting so frustrated. This does not ever happen, like... It doesn't help, I haven't played in years, so it's like... Completely lost my groove. You can't hit those guys. Those stupid... Very annoying.
Wait!
I could just take out that one. No shot to the thing. Turn dials up here. No. It's up there.
Wait.
God damn it, come on. So frustrating. Hell yeah, there we go.
Follow me. Wait.
What? Son of a bitch. Anybody else? Oh, fuck smoothie.
Wait!
This motherfucker. Who else wants some? Like, I hate hearing them and not knowing where they're at. Oh, here they come. Come on, baby. What? They just disappear?
Follow me.
Whatever. I don't care. As long as I don't have to keep on fighting them. Jesus. I swear, I never had this many problems. Like, I don't even think I had this many problems on, like, my first playthrough. My first ever playthrough. I'm just getting my ass ripped. Treasure. Hopefully I get some health soon. How am I? Back already? I just saw you like 2 seconds ago.
Welcome! Got some rare things on sale. What are you buying?
Riot gun.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back any time.
Hell out of here. Ah, bro. Ugh. go, bro.
Wait.
Oh, shit. I was wondering where that son of a bitch went. I was like, wasn't there another guy up here? Like, can you just walk around? You're really pissed me off, bro. Boom! And your spider thingy. Hasta la vista, baby. That went pretty well. Surprisingly. God damn it. Always press that button. Every time I should just change the button. Alright. Need the sword. I don't know if I'll make it all through this today. Might have to make this like a two-part.
Follow me.
Two-part video. Half of chapter 3 and the other half. Oh, hello.
Leon!
Luis!
Luis!
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions.
Dog, if I was you, like, holding something that important, I would not have dropped that. That's just failure on your part. Okay. Do we need a door for that? Or a key? I don't think we do. Where do we go this way?
He is done. No, there has been scars.
Wait!
Damn you! Get out of here! Money! I hope no guys, like, pop out up there, I swear. Hello?
Thank you.
more money.
Fuck. We'll do it the hard way.
Too hot on this. Hey. All the sniper ammo. So I totally need it right now.
Follow me.
Follow me, bitch. It's locked. I think I got the key. You use the castle gate key. Thanks. All right. Oh, great. It's Lord Farquaad.
To wonder when you might notice us.
Who are
you? What
are
you talking about? You just showed up.
Me llamo Ramon Salazar.
Whatever, Salazar. I don't care. You weird little prick. Well, thanks for that. It's the last piece of the treasure. Oops. Wow. It's gonna be worth some money. And then we're gonna blow it all. Treasure. Hell yeah. Okay. That way, like, what the fuck is going on? Shoot. That is a long-ass hallway. I assume we can't go this way. Yep. We need to go this way. Oh, man. It's that part. It's that time that we have to fight the blind guy. Blind Wolverine. Time.
Wait!
Yes. I hope Ashley's okay staying there. Hey, buddy. Long time no see. Go ahead and pick up the stuff while I can. Just so I don't have to rummage for it either. Hopefully this goes by smoothly. It probably won't. I'll probably die. Is that it? One measly green herb? Wow. Da 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 da. Motherfucker. Oh my god, please. Hell yeah. That was easy as pie. Be a little patient.
Follow me.
Oh, wait a sec.
Wait.
I didn't pull the lever. The whole reason I came down here. Whoa. Phew. For some reason I thought flames were gonna fly out of there. I was like, fuck me. Bro, clean yourself up.
Matalo.
Muere. Oh yeah. Anybody else?
Follow me.
Fucking kidding me, come on.
Muere.
God damn, rifle ammo out of my ass. Where'd that son of a bitch go?
Morir es vivir. Morir es vivir.
Bro. How did you not die from that? Goodies. Nope. Okay. Let's look at my inventory for a sec. always want to be prepared. Let's go. Not missing any treasure. Awesome. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Come on, Ashley. Son of a bitch. Horse. Hey, stop. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ, how am I even alive? Come on, Ashley. Are you fucking there, bro? Oh my goodness. There we go. Any more?
Wait.
know you're coming. Come on. Drop down. What? You're not worth the shotgun shells. Oh, fuck. It's usually a guy that drops down. I'm a little scared because he's gonna kill me.
Follow me.
Oh, oops. Sorry, bro. There you are, you bastard. Actually, no! Woo! Get out! Damn, that was close. What do you think the bastards are like? Get suplex, splat! Hell out of here. Some open space. So much rifle ammo. Watch out, Ash. You're dead. Rotate, Ash. Or Leon, come on! Oh my god. Hell no. God damn it. Yeah. Ashley, run! Get by me! Ugh, I hate this part, man. Shit. This part's the worst. I hate this part coming up, cause you gotta snipe everybody. And Ashley is worthless. Hey, nice. Okay. And I only have 20 rounds. Should be enough. Yeah. Let's go. Thank you. All right.
Look, there's a crank over there.
Yes. Very astute. Let's go. But now I gotta fend off her attackers while I was trying to protect myself. It's no annoying.
Watch out for me.
Okay. Whoops. I thought people attacked. Ah, fuck. No! God damn it, come on. Ashley, you're walking right towards the dog. Motherfucker. Hurry up! Get your ass down here, hurry up. Yeah, bro. That one's so bad, I guess. Oh, what? The ammo disappeared way too fast. Damn it. That's lame. Dog, shut up. That hard of a jump. What up, dog? What up, boy? Wow, that's some nice treasure there. Yippee! Upstairs. I could have swore the treasure was on this thing. Let's take this guy.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling?
Oh, I'm gonna sell you something nice, bro.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high.
Hell yeah.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger?
Shotgun, pistol. I don't know which I should do. Or that. I don't know. I can pretty much upgrade all of them. Maybe the pistol, just cause. I don't know. It's quite a bit of money. I could do the capacity, just. I'll wait a little bit.
Come back any time.
I certainly will. Let's go. Oh no, Ashley.
You all right?
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Ashley, hey, wait.
You fucking prick. How dare you try to make me make sure I'm okay.
Three times nine. That sucks.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off.
Why does he put the phone up to his ear if there's a picture of them looking at each other? Very confusing. Oh, boy. Gotta go down into the sewer. Me some bugs. Shotgun ammo. Not too bad. 30 rounds plus the 6. 36 rounds. Not too shabby. And by the time this is all done, I'll have probably 0. Dog, he's shaking. Yeah, dude. Around this fucking corner. Alright, bro, where you at? I know you're out there. Are you serious? Hate these little bastards. Shit! Fuck you! Shit, 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 shit! Run, 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 run! Closer, bitch. Make me waste all my ammo. Okay, so I haven't got to you. Ow, you little bitch.
Ow, mother.
God damn it. Come on. No way! What? Oh, man. Those guys fucking... they jump up in the air, you can't figure out where they went. And then I'm like, what the fuck? Maybe I should have been more... looking up more, I guess? I don't know. I hate these guys. Pain in my ass. Fucking hell. Always the worst time to reload. Alright, when you're about to get fucking stomped by a bug. Like them apples. Come on. God damn it. Like, what determines whether you can pick the damn thing? God, come on, dude. Are you serious? How hard do I have to jiggle that? I jiggled it so hard. And I go straight from yellow to red. Dead. Done. That's okay. Cool. I'll just do this every time. Oh my god. What the fuck? Like, I don't understand what the hell is going on. Worst part about it is I have to do the whole section over again if I die. Yeah, great, thanks. One shot, bitch. Start using the damn sniper to kill these guys. Christ. Kills them in one shot. Why is it not shooting? Like, what? Fucking piece of shit, motherfucker, I swear. Let's go, motherfucker. Yeah, what? You gonna get up on the roof too? Jump. Jump up, motherfucker. Come on. Oh, you don't wanna jump, huh? Not much of a jumper like your buddy, huh? Piece of shit. Fuck. God damn it, I pressed the wrong button. Fuck that guy. Yeah, only one way in, motherfucker. Come on. Let's go. Rush me, bitch. Done. Hell yeah, I got that blue eye. Ah, shit. Luis. This one's just too hard to get open. I get it. goddamn button every time. Oh, I'm not done yet. Get back here. Watch it. Just threw it wherever on my thing. Guess not. Fuck. Is that a locker? Nope. God damn it, come on. What constitutes him kicking you or not? Like, right when he's about to lunge on you, going around? Got you this time, bitch. Motherfucker. I've got to reload at the worst convenience. Every time. Not even that, like, my loading is slow, it's just I have to reload. Pisses me. God damn it, dude. Fuck you! Come on, bro. Yeah. Own it. So much for having full health like 5 seconds ago. Ugh. Okay. Not doing too bad. Knew he was probably behind me. You're gonna have to come down here, bitch. Come on. That guy's never popped up behind me though before. I swear, like everything in this game is so much different than I did remember it being last night. It's pissing me off. Blast the ass is dead. Not that much.
Ah, shit. Pretty good, I got all but one.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling?
Selling you a lot, bruh.
I'll buy. Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Come back anytime.
Sell that. Cause now it's worth a lot of money.
What are you selling?
Damn, that's quite a bit of quiche.
I'll thank you. Is that all straight? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all?
Thank you.
What are you buying?
Got all sorts of money.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
Let's roll. We in business.
Two.
Oh, shit. That motherfucker's gonna hit. Oh, shit. Oh, you motherfucker. Whoa. Chasing this red motherfucker. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, dog. I'm gonna kill you eventually. You might as well just come here and surrender. I'll make it easy on you. God damn it, like, would you fucking hit him? Fuck you. Two hits on me? You just sat your ass still. I could have blasted your ass, no problem. You made it harder on me. Surprise, motherfuckers. Come on, are you kidding me? Three shots? No way. Refuse to believe that. Woo! Money, 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 money. Like, I wonder if you have to, like, clear this whole section just to get to it. Fucking hell. Shit. Come on, bro. Yeah, bitch. Your attempts were futile. It was pointless for you to try.
Alright, nothing else down here. We're going up. Alright, if I remember correctly, it should be 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, boy. Still got that down. Alright.
What a pleasant surprise.
Is it?
Allí está.
Fuck. God damn it. I'm not gonna stand for that shit. I am the worst at throwing fucking grenades in video games. I don't know what it is. I'm just atrocious.
Allí está.
Whoa! Don't fucking have a crab. Too late. Simple enough. No muss, no fuss. Okay. So sorry. the goat's head! Nothing good. No treasure. Let's roll. Gross. Remember there being like a treasure on the wall or something. Which way do I need to go? Come back this way later, we can get the broken butterfly. You have to get Ashley. Now it's time for the part that I'd like to leave. Just this maze, because I always get lost. And there's dogs. Here we go. Hate this damn maze. Alright, motherfuckers, where you at? Bulbasaur. Fuck you at.
hear you, dog. I fucking hear you. Figure out where your bitch ass is. Hot dog. I couldn't remember if they could jump over the hedges or not, and then I got really fucking scared. It just sucks, like, knowing that they're somewhere out there. And you can't do nothing. Hey, doggy. Too much fucking damage. Fucker. Treasure over here. Every time I press the wrong button. Treasures right on this side. Yeah. Alright, so we need to get back behind there. Maybe this way. I just want to kill these damn. Fuck! Wow. Fucking damage. Bastard. I think we're done. I think there might be something over there. Is it worth going? I might. I'm gonna go for it. Fuck! God damn it! Fuck off me, hooch! Me. Oh my god. It's coming up behind me, dude. That's not fucking cool. Oh my god. I gotta redo this entire fucking section. I hate these little pricks.
Fucking assholes. Fucking assholes. Whole section, man. I was almost done. It's like they're too fucking fast, too. Like, Jesus Christ. I don't hardly have any time to just get my gun ready. Fuck. You boy. Too. It's fucking ridiculous. Like, how do you fucking miss with a shotgun? It's a scatter shot. Upgrade the fire speed, maybe that'd help get these motherfuckers off my back. Jesus Christ. Is that it over here? Fuck out of here. I don't know if I want to jump down here or go around. Hard to say where these fucking assholes are gonna pop up. I already go this way? Yeah. Alright, you fuckers. I'm gonna pop out somewhere. Just hurry up and pop out so I can kill you. This way, so that way they can't fucking corner me this time. Fuck you, boy. Sticking up. Thank you. Sweet Jesus. Fuck you. What? Three fucking shots, dude? No way. No fucking way. Ugh, I'm almost out of this fucking place. I just need to... get this last bit of... Woo-wee! Fuck off. God, that scared the shit out of me. He was gonna get me. Any more of you fucks? I didn't think so. Run for it, Leon! I don't give a fuck! Not today. Bitch. Could have at least given me some shotgun ammo. Christ. Get the fuck out of here. God damn. I hate this part. Ada Wang. Oh, babe.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
You fucking tell her, Leon. Oh, baby.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Hell yeah, show her his fucking boss. Slam her ass.
It's me.
Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
Like, did you not recognize her or something? Was it the glasses? Did it have the Superman effect on you? That fucking 3 times I'm killed. 14 times total. In the 3rd chapter. That never happens to me. I swear this is like the worst I've ever played. God damn it. Waste of shotgun. Nothing else good. I thought if you ran back outside something would happen, but I can't remember. Who knows? What is this? If there's anything you could put in there.
Welcome.
What do you got for me, bruh?
Got some rare. What are you selling? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all straight? Thank you. Come back anytime.
I want the tulips.
What are you buying?
Uh, climb through it yet.
Is that old? Thank you. Is that old? Thank you.
Let's see. Could I get the mine thrower? I don't know. I probably could. Question is, should I? I don't know. I don't think I have room. I'd have to get rid of a couple things. I'd have to move and get rid of some stuff. Probably these grenades. Although I don't really feel like I need it. It's not like a necessity. It's more of one of those guns you just have for fun. But also can help you out in sticky situations. I think I'll be alright without it though, at least for now. Like this part. This part's pretty useful for having it, but not a necessity. This part fucking sucks though. Fuck out of here. Woo-wee. That was a close one. Come back around, boy. Hell yeah, got that 2-for-1 shot. Oops. There we go. You're not so bad. You're just misunderstood. And blind. Whoa, bro. Another one? Come on, dude. Worthless. What? More? How many are you? Die. No more. Had it. I already killed all you motherfuckers. Magnum ammo. Is that the door I go through? I think that door over there goes to Ashley. Let me me go see what's over here first. I didn't think you could go through this door, but... Mother! God damn. You'll pay for that, snake. Little bastard. You got me, because I wasn't expecting you. Ashley back. Money. I'll deal with you guys in a second. Oh, shit. What? With him? Oh shit! Forgot that happened. You're still alive? God damn it, just died, bro. Come on. I didn't think those spider things showed up so early. Fuck me.
this from? Rocket launcher! Except I don't have room for it. I have to move some shit. You definitely want to take this. Because you can use it on the boss later. And that makes it hella easy. Good thing I didn't have the mine thrower, I wouldn't be able to pick that shit up. Motherfucker. Let's get that out of our hands. I am literally stuck on a corner. My goodness. Yeah, I didn't think I'd have enough room. Honestly, I should just get rid of this. I'm not gonna use it. Well... yeah, I don't really need it. I think we get the big briefcase too here in a second. I think. Not entirely sure. We'll find out.
Some rare. What are you buying?
Hell yeah.
Is that all? Thank you.
I'm trying to think. There's still really no reason to get it. I'm contemplating if I want to buy the damn mine thrower or not, but I just don't see a reason for it. I mean, Never once have I found a reason to need it. Especially since you have the sniper and I'm pretty much kicking everyone's ass. Skip the cutscene. Alright. Lewis. I love you, man. I'm sorry you had to die. Shut up. Down there, just give me a second. Christ. So pushy. No, what's in all these doors? Lewis!
Help!
I'm coming, you big, you needy bitch. Pop you right in the fucking head.
Help!
Alright, line yourselves up. Ryan, bitch.
The door's locked. I can't open it.
Motherfucker. Oh, hell no, motherfucker. Probably the most terrifying part of the game. Playing as defenseless little Ashley. It's only annoying because of this fucking people.
Allí están.
No thanks.
Morirás vivir. Sí, quiero matar.
Motherfucker. Ah, damn, this guy's fast. Please hurry, Ashley! Fuck, he's gonna get me. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Can I get under them? Another way for me to kill this guy. What I should do is try to lure him both into this room. Yeah, you'll be laughing here in a second, bitch. You wanna just come over here and get me?
Go!
Might be too fast. Ah, motherfucker! Yeah. Damn it, like, why couldn't I just fucking kill him with the fire? Would it have been too hard? It's literally the only way I'm gonna get out of this at this point. Oh, you're running, motherfucker. Go, Ashley, go! For the love of God, hurry! Yeah! Fuck you! Can't see it, but I'll put the middle finger up. That's heart pound. I can hate those guys. This part is terrifying, but I fucking hate it because you just can't kill these guys. I mean, you can, but you have to be very diligent about how you throw those damn lanterns. I mysteriously have a flashlight. I think I need the key to get to this door. Oh, it's not. Never mind. Just put a safe space. Okay, so that's what I need to get. Wow, ammo for a character that doesn't use a gun. So helpful. Okay. Thank you.
All right. From this point on, it's not really too difficult. These goddamn fucking knights. Layout's kind of different from what I remember. Wait a sec, I don't remember these guys being in here before. That's weird. I don't remember those guys being in here before. It's a little scary. How you do it, boys. I've seen people try to do that countless times, trying to do this, and they always get lost or get it all mixed up. It's like the easiest puzzle ever. Granted, I mean, I didn't know it at first, but once you know it, it's simple. It's one of those things where, like, oh shit. Okay. So I don't wanna open the wrong thing yet. Activate the damn knights. Bracelet! That kinda scared me because I thought they were gonna start coming at me. Fucking hate this part. The fuck out of my way! Run, Ashley! These fucking guys. Come on, get up, go! Yeah, I saw your skirt, let's go! Go! Usually I usually like you can press the button and it closes them, but I guess I didn't want to do it that time. We made it out okay. Alright. It's all good. Come on. End of chapter. Alright, we are at chapter 4. And I didn't die once. What do you know?
Alright. There. And we're good to go. All right, well, which way do I go? Go that way. That will conclude today's episode. Don't know when I'll be on next, maybe Friday, so tomorrow. But we'll continue on with Chapter 4, and we're gonna keep on trekking through. I plan on beating this, doing the Simon Ada stuff, so I can unlock all that. And then I want to go through Mercenaries mode. I'm gonna 5-star all the characters. Get that hand cannon. So stay tuned for that. If you miss it, then you can check out my channel and watch it then, if you didn't happen to catch it before. But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll talk to you later.